Hello, my name is Suzanne Brooks. I'm the event director of Nose Hill Parkrun here in Calgary, and we're proud members of Sport Calgary.
So Suzanne, it's a pleasure to be out here in Nose Hill talking about an event that many of my personal running friends have told me about, the parkrun. Can you tell me a little bit more about what parkrun is and how it started?
Okay, well, it's a free weekly timed event and it's 5K. You can run, you can walk, you can jog, you can take part pushing a stroller, you can take part with a dog, and you can take part with your children. It's open to everyone in the community. Once you register once and you get a free barcode emailed to you, and you can just turn up and do it. It's all run by volunteers, which keeps it free, and it's free for life. It's been going for about 13 years, maybe nearly 14 now. Started in the UK by a group of friends running in a London park, and it just grew and grew, and the popularity grew from the UK base, and now it's spread in 20 countries around the world.
So with all these park runs happening around the world, there's a pretty good chance that there are people from around the world that come to Calgary's Nose Hill Parkrun.
Absolutely. We call them parkrun tourists. The parkrun tourists come here to Calgary specifically to do this parkrun. And every week, pretty much, we have a few parkrun tourists. Last weekend, we had people from the UK, people from Australia, from Finland, Northern Ireland as well. So there's usually quite a number of parkrun tourists here every week. Whenever you go on holiday, when you're addicted to parkrun like I am, you will look on the parkrun map to see if there's a parkrun near where you're on holiday so you don't miss it.
How often does parkrun happen?
Every week, every Saturday morning. It starts here at 9 o'clock. Most events start around 9 o'clock. Individual ones may start a bit earlier. And on Christmas Day and New Year's Day, they usually start a little bit later because 9 o'clock is a bit early.
For parkrun, who is able to participate? Do I need to be part of the parkrun organization or group to be a part of it?
No, actually you don't. You can just turn up. You can get up on a Saturday morning, look at your watch and think, yeah, I'll go and do parkrun, and you just can turn up. And you don't even need to be signed up. If you don't have a barcode, if you don't register, you can still do the run, just that you won't get your times emailed to you. So when we time everyone and we scan their barcode, we then send an email an hour or so once we've processed the results, and you can keep a track of your time. But if you don't sign up, you just won't get that time, but you'll go down as an unknown in the list of results. Children under 11 need to run with an adult, and dogs can run as long as they're on one dog on a leash. I've had people come and, you know, I've had 4-year-olds do it, I've had 83-year-olds do it, and you know, it's open to everyone in the community. So that's the beauty of parkrun. It covers all. It's a run, not a race.
That's awesome that it's very inclusive to all ages and all running abilities too, I bet.
Because it is open to all, and sometimes it's a bit scary doing something that you've not done before. That's why we have a tail walker as well. So you will never be last. You will never have the shame if being, oh, I'm gonna be last, because the tail walker is last. And that's their job.
If someone isn't able to run or walk, what can they do at parkrun?
Well, parkrun is here because it's run by volunteers. So a lot of the volunteers, if they're not running that day or if they're injured, they will take part and be a volunteer. That's not the only reason people volunteer, because it's fun and it's great to be part of the community. And if you want parkrun to continue, then you have to volunteer at some point to make sure that that does happen. You feel a lot more included when you volunteer. Everyone's really, really supportive. You know, you complete 5K, and it's as hard of doing it in 20 minutes as it is doing it in 45 minutes. You know, you still run and you completed 5K. And everyone's really supportive of that, and it's the completion of it and the building up of the runs. So we had a lady complete her 50th park run, and everyone was really supportive of that. We've actually had 4 people complete 50 runs here so far, and it's only going to continue.
Where can people sign up?
So if you go on the website, www.parkrun.ca, and you click on the events page, that'll give you a map of everywhere in Canada where you can find a parkrun. You click on your local one. Well, ours is obviously Nose Hill because we're the only one in Alberta and we're the only one in Calgary so far. Click on that one and the Nose Hill page will come on, and just down halfway down the page you'll see a register button. So you click on that and just fill the details in online, and then the email will be sent to you with your barcode. It's really easy. Once you've registered, you get your barcode, which means you can take part in any run around the world for free. And it's very motivating to get your times each week as well, because although it isn't a competition, it isn't a race, to see your times and to try and get a personal best and to see your times improve as you get a bit fitter and you know the course, because it's the same course each week. And the beauty of that is, you know, you can run it slow to begin with, but each week you can try and take a couple of seconds off, and then you get a congratulations on your new PB email, and that's really motivating.
How do I get involved as a volunteer?
So again, on the website www.parkrun.ca/nosehill, there is future roster page or volunteer tab, and if you click down to future roster you'll see all the jobs available. They're all easy, they're all fun. On there it says to email nosehillhelpers@parkrun.com. There's also a Facebook group, Parkrun Calgary members, and there's a Nose Hill Facebook site as well. But sometimes we'll put messages out if we need volunteers. But the Nose Hill Helpers at parkrun.com is the email.
What would you want to say to Calgarians about Parkrun Nose Hill and why they should get involved?
If you haven't tried it, come along and give it a try. It's for free. It's in a beautiful park. Start your weekend off with a lovely free 5K and test yourself, see what you can do, and come and join the rest of the community, see what it's all about. We do every week go and down to the Friends Cafe after the run, so we have a bit of a social event. Get to know some more people in your community and come on out, give it a try. We look forward to seeing you soon.
If you would like to learn more about this sport or any other activity, check out Sport Calgary's website at sportcalgary.ca.